independent, just like the guards. In fact, they're Metropolitan Policemen of tomorrow. They were being reviewed at their passing out parade by Admiral of the Fleet, Earl Mountbatten of Burma, at the end of their Cadet Corps training course. And very smart they were, too. And 26 young men had reached varying stages of proficiency to be on parade on this day. Now, with the Metropolitan Police Band leading the way, they march smartly.